wrestle. Guys, Lucha Libre is a contact sport. This time, Caleb, you bounce off the ropes and come back at Camille with an angry possum. Like so.
I'm stuck!
I guess you guys aren't ready for wrestling yet. Because first you have to get into shape. Your parents have a serious lack of exercise equipment, so we'll have to improvise. Camille, let's do some curls with these kosher dills.
Ow! I heard something pop.
That's totally normal. Walk it off. Okay, Caleb, your turn. Let's see you deadlift this turkey. Oh. Important lesson for you guys. After a good workout, you always want to replenish those proteins.
Ooh, eggs. May I please have scrambled? I like mine hard-boiled.
Cooking takes too long. Your body needs that protein now.
Don't show weakness. It will just make things worse.
Can we please go to bed now?
Okay, fine. So I'm almost to the top of the climbing wall when I beef my foothold, lose my grip, and plummet 20 feet to the ground. Bam! Broke my tibia so bad, you could see the bone sticking out through the skin. Well, that's a waste of two perfectly good eggs. What up, fellow babysitters?
Hey, how did it go?
Oh, great. I hit it out of the park.
Wow. Good for you.
Thanks for letting me in the group, you guys. It means a lot.
Well, dudes, guess we misjudged old Linsanity.
Hello. Oh, hi, Mrs. McCauley. What?
She did? She did.
Angry possum? But... Okay. Good night.
What happened?
Lynn terrorized the McCauley kids. So now we're all fired as their babysitters.
No way!
I think we need to have a little talk with her.
I don't get it. I thought we had an awesome night.
Lynn, you made a 5-year-old hang upside down and do crunches.
Yeah, and his abs will thank me.
We're sorry, but you can't be in the babysitting group anymore.
Like, come on! It's not my fault those kids didn't know how to have fun. Give me a decent family and I'll show you I can crush it.
Sorry, but we just can't afford to lose any more clients.
I'm still available.
Get out of here, stinking!